So when they stand up on television and says, the tragedy in Paris means you have to give up your liberty. We need more phone surveillance. Bullshit. Are you allowed to use profanity? Is that part of the, are we in the free speech zone? But here's the thing is, they are collecting your phone records as we speak. They did not miss a beat, and even though we voted on reform, all of your phone records are still being collected and stored in Utah. Did it stop the attack in Paris? Not one iota.